Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Here in this video, we're going to see the procedure on how you can use your DSLR camera as a Skype webcam. Here, I would like to point out two methods, out of which the first one is the free solution, but you may experience some lag. And the second one is by using a paid tool, but you can try it out for free by opting to 30 days free trial. So watch this video till the end. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started. The prerequisites for these methods are the Windows computer, a DSLR camera, miniUSB to USB cable, and a stable internet connection. The first method is by using the camera utility tool called digiCamControl. Users of Canon or Nikon or Sony DSLRs, you can use this open source free software to control the camera from your computer. To do that, first download the digiCamControl from the link provided here in the description of this video and follow the on-screen instructions to install it on your computer. Once installed, connect your camera to the computer using the miniUSB to USB cable. Now, launch the digiCamControl tool and wait till it detects your camera. Please note that not all DSLR cameras support live view. If your camera supports live view, then only you can use your DSLR as a Skype webcam for this method. Hope that your computer is now detected by the software, and then just choose LV, which means live view of the DSLR camera. Now you can able to see the subject on the screen, which is capturing by the DSLR. Now make the live view to the full screen, then adjust the screen size as it blocks the entire screen. Once you did that, open Skype. Then make an audio call, then share the desktop screen. Finally, adjust the live view screen size and you are good to go. As I told earlier, you might experience some lag by this method. If you don't want that, try the second method. The second method is by using a tool called SparkoCam. This is basically the best option if you would like to use DSLR as a Skype webcam. But it is a paid software and you can try the 30 days free trial. Let me tell you how you can turn your DSLR camera into a Skype webcam using SparkoCam. First of all, download the software from the link provided here in the description of this video and install it on your computer by following the on-screen instructions. Once you did that, launch SparkoCam software. Now the software itself detects your camera and you can preview the capture right on the screen. Now open Skype, then choose Menu, then Settings, then Audio and Video, and here choose the source as SparkoCam Video. That's it. You are pretty much ready to go. Now just make a video call to your friend or family using a DSLR camera. The only downside of this method is that you'll see the SparkoCam watermark on the broadcasted video. If you don't want that, you need to purchase the full version of it.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.